This mixture needs four ingredients: almonds, chickpeas, muesli, and black raisins. So we will put 2 spoons of chickpeas. Of almonds, 2 spoons of black raisins, and 2 spoons of muesli. So now we'll mix all the ingredients. So friends, now your mixture is ready. So the students who are studying, they can also eat this mixture while studying. The people who have done the exercise, they can also eat this mixture after their exercise. And the people who are in office, they can also eat this mixture in the office. We can eat this mixture at any time of the day. In winters, you can eat this mixture twice a day, and in summers, you can eat this mixture once a day and daily. So this mixture is very healthy, and it will make you energetic. So after eating this mixture, your whole day you will feel energetic and active. So this was all about the healthy and nutritious mixture. If you like this video, give a like, share it with your friends, and please subscribe my channel Shine So Bright by Yash Gandhi. Till then, all of you have a great weekend. Enjoy. Keep smiling. Take care. Bye.